okay?
No. It really bugs me that Steve is the only guy with enough guts to stand up to Willie.
Yeah.
Did Steve like the robe we made him?
Oh, yes, he was really touched. After the fight, he wants to be buried in it.
Ladies and gentlemen, what we got here is a three-round grudge match. In this corner, weighing in at 142 pounds, Hurricane Willie Fuffner! At 97 pounds, soaking wet, Steve, the Iron Man, Urkel! All right, gentlemen, you hear the bell. You come to the center of the ring. You touch gloves. You commence fighting.
Gee, he lasted longer than I thought.
What?
Steve!
Not now, Paul. I'm busy.
Listen, stay away from him. Try the Urkel shuffle.
Right.
I think we should throw in the towel.
No way, Carl. If I can just hit him once with all my might, why, I'll drop him like a bad habit.
Come on, fight!
Uh-oh. Doesn't deserve such riches.
Steve, stop getting back up. Stay down.
Don't worry, my little. We'll talk later.
Yeah. One. Steve, stay down.
Stay down. What'd you say?
She said, stay down.
Pushing us around. If Urkel can stand up to you, so can I. So after you finish him, you're gonna have to fight me.
After?
And then me.
And then me.
Come on, I can take you all on.
What you gonna do now, Willie?
Run.
Me too, Willie.